Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the installation package could not be opened error in Windows 10 PC. So first of all go to start and search services. Open it. Now in here scroll down and click on Windows Installer. Now you will see the service status stop. Click on Start. And click on OK. And close it and restart your PC. So friends, I hope by this method this error will be fixed. And friends, this video will work for some user. Please comment what's your experience, this method is work for you or not, and please subscribe this channel for latest update. Thanks for watching this video.